Hey friends, this is Atif Opier Van, and welcome to the new update on Dogecoin. After breaking down the support of this symmetrical triangle, the price is still struggling to break out the previous support of the triangle that is now working as a resistance. And in today's video, we will once again analyze this move. And I would also like to share with you once again this huge breakout from this big falling wedge pattern and the formation of this big descending triangle on the 7 days time frame chart as well. But before starting this analysis, if you are not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe it. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because here I'm sharing different trading signals for you. And you can find a link to join me here in the video description I've shared. And if you would like to see how my trading signals work, then I've also shared the link for the previous month of September 2023 trading signals report in the video description. You just need to open that report. And for example, if you would like to check or verify any trading signal, like this is the trade signal for Pearl. You just need to click on the link for the trade setup and it will take you to the trading view. And there is a play button available on every trading views chart. By the way, this trading views chart shows you where the price was moving when I shared this idea. And after clicking this play button, you will be able to watch how the price moved after that. And in order to use this option, you need to have at least a free account on the trading view. If you don't have, then you can create one using the link I've shared in the video's description. And after clicking this play button, you can see it is showing us how the price moved up from the buying zone and rallied beyond the sell target zone. And by the way, I shared this idea on 28th of September 2023 with my members. Now, let me take you to the live chart of Dogecoin. And this is the daily time frame chart. And you can see that for the past several days, the price was moving inside this symmetrical triangle. We had a bounce here. We had another bounce here, another bounce here, another bounce here. And this was a short bounce, and the price finally broke down this support. And now it is struggling to re-enter the same triangle, break out the support of the triangle that is now working as a resistance. And also at the same time, it is trying to break out this resistance of the triangle. And at the same time, you can see we have found another support after these two more touch points. You can see it has confirmed another uptrend line support here. We have a touch point here, here, and two more touch points, almost three more touch points we have here as well. And now if the price breaks out this resistance, then the target for this triangle breakout, the conservative target can be here. That will be approximately at 8.8 cents. And by the way, the target for this breakdown from this triangle was here. That is approximately at 4 cents, but it in my point of view, it will be really very difficult, because on a weekly time frame chart, you can see we have a very strong support zone that starts from 5 cents and goes to 5.5 cents, that had been previously breaking as a support here, and now it is, for the past several years even, it is breaking as a very nice support. Since last year, it is breaking as a very nice support zone. You can see we had stable, we have one touch point here, almost two touch points here, another bounce here, another bounce here, and now the price end is again moving very close to this support level. Once the price end will be able to break out this resistance of the big triangle on this weekly time frame chart, and then the target for this breakout will be here as per this breakout. Let me to show you the target that can be as per this trend line here. That will be approximately at 2.21 cents. And now if we take a look at the final target for this bigger breakout from this big falling wedge pattern, that is here at the top of the wedge, that can be between 77 cents to 80 cents. So this was the update so far. I hope that you have liked the analysis. Then do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because here I'm sharing different trading signals for you. And you can find a link to join me here in the video's description I've shared. Take care. Goodbye.